Morning Collegiate Academy. My name is Penelope King.
And my name is Callan Fuchs. Today is Wednesday, May 8th, and it's an A day.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Please pause for a moment of silence.
And now for today's announcements. Miss Ulmer is giving enrichment points to her students if they attend Miss Pilates Lunch and Learn today. Grab your lunch early and head up to room 119. You can eat while you learn about anxiety. Congrats to the CA Lions Overwatch 2 team for their 3-0 victory over Cresil. The Overwatch 2 team has advanced to the round of 16 with a record of 8-1.
Attention seniors, please fill out the senior luncheon form displayed on Schoology by Ms. Davis. Have it filled out by Friday at 4 p.m. Congrats to Luan and Anjali for winning this year's Promposal Contest. Thanks to everyone who entered this year.
The gallery now has popsicles for 50 cents. Stop by and get some before they're all gone. Come on, babe, why don't we paint the town? And all that jazz, and all that jazz. I'm gonna rouge my knees and pull my stockings down. And all that jazz, and all that jazz. Start the car, I know a whoopee spot. Where the gin is cold, where the piano's hot. It's just a noisy hall where there's a nightly brawl. And all that. Campaign video. Just a journey girl, living in a run world. She'd take the prom night crown for anything. Just a begging boy, everywhere he brought some joy. He'd take the prom night crown for anything. A princess in a crowded room. Some doo-doo's like a real cartoon. For a smile they can share the night. For prom, for prom, for prom, for prom. Good friends dancing all around the prom before their shadows.
Attention seniors, the deadline to inform Ms. King of where you are going for college or military for the graduation program is quickly approaching.
The link for the Google form is on the Senior Schoology page. Students who don't respond to the survey by Monday, May 13th will not have anything beside your name in the graduation program.
Students interested in taking summer school classes can now sign up using the Google form in Schoology. This form is not for students who failed core classes this school year. Those students will automatically be added to the available summer classes to make up for missing credits.
It's Spirit Week. Here's a look at each day's themes. Make sure to dress up.
The gallery has some delicious May specials. Come check out Mars Strawberry Boba and Mental Health Mocha. They're only here for a limited time, so don't miss out.
We'll be right back. Please take a look at this week's sports schedule. Good luck to all of our athletes.
Jokichi Takamine was a Japanese-American chemist who, in 1901, became the first person to isolate the chemical adrenaline, now referred to as epinephrine, from the suprarenal gland. This was the first time that a pure hormone has been isolated from a natural source.
Outside of science, he dedicated his life to improving Japanese-Americans' positions in society. His most notable contribution was funding a gift of 2,000 cherry trees from Tokyo's mayor to beautify the tidal basin area around Potomac River in Washington, D.C. For today's daily question,
we asked you, what's your favorite primary color?
And 69% of students said blue.
Make sure to follow us at mpca.kingtv to participate in the next question.
Today's lunch is a chicken and waffle sandwich with hot honey glaze, green beans, and cucumber salad, and is always your choice of fruit and milk.
This week's bar is Philly Cheesesteak Bar. There will be beef or chicken Philly cheesesteaks with toppings and sauces.
Thanks for watching. Have a great day.
And stay classy, Academy.